Hi, I'm Stephanie Contisano, and today we're going to be making carbonara. Now, carbonara is really, really easy to make. It's delicious, and my kids and husband love it. Carbonara is pretty caloric, so what I suggest is you just go off your diet for tonight. You make an extra effort to exercise, maybe go walk the dogs, go to SoulCycle, come back and eat your carbonara. Just saying. Okay, so are we ready to make carbonara? Let's turn on the pasta water so we get it going. You're gonna need a little salt. You're gonna take a little handful of rock salt, throw it in there. And I'm gonna add a little bit of olive oil to it because this is an oil-based pasta. What normally people like to use is guanciale. In Italy, they use guanciale. Guanciale is the cheek of the pork, okay? It's kind of a pain in America to get guanciale because you're gonna have to go to a specialty store to get it. So I like to use prosciutto. So here is my prosciutto. It's already been sliced at the deli. I have these, I'm gonna cut these up. But look, like, see this fat on here? The fat adds a lot of flavor, but if you don't want the fat, you're on a low fat diet. Well, this probably isn't the meal for you if you're on a low fat diet, but if you really don't want it, you take it off. And you can give it to your biggest fans. A little bit dirty. There we go. All right. Okay, we're gonna cut the prosciutto.
Si primo le te basa, poi le terassa. Non ci capisci niente con mamma tassa.
Okay. So the prosciutto is cut, right? And we're gonna throw it in our nice hot oil here. Okay. Let me turn that up a little bit. So the fat is gonna melt down a little bit in the olive oil. And it's gonna taste smoky and salty and delicious. Once it looks like it's cooked a little, then we're gonna throw in our garlic. Okay, so I need 4 cloves of garlic. I'm gonna crush the garlic. So I'm gonna throw it in here, and what that does is it cooks it nicely, but you also get really important vitamins and nutrients from the skin itself. Now the water is boiling. Need a long noodle, so you're gonna use either spaghetti or linguine. I'm putting a pound in. And I'm gonna put 9 minutes on my timer. I have to fold it in here as it heats, because you don't want to break your pasta. That's sacrilege. Now I'm going to crack 2 eggs. Get your mitts out because the pasta is ready. Okay, now what I'm gonna do here, I've got hot pasta, I'm gonna fish out my cooked garlic because we don't need that. So I'm gonna throw that over here because that is cooked. Now, the egg. Remember, we beat the egg before. Now the heat of the pan and the pasta is going to cook the egg.
Quel povero infelice.
Now if you like, you can add a little salt to taste, a lot of fresh black pepper. I'm gonna cut up my parsley and it'll be delicious. Now I have my fresh Parmigiano Reggiano and my grater, and I'm gonna put a lot of this on top. The last thing, a little freshly chopped parsley, and voila, a tutto a presto, a posto, and let's eat. Now it's it's time for the best part of my job. Although, I do like to do it with my family. Look at that. Look at that fresh carbonara. Perfetto. Così, eh?
È una felicità. So che un amore.